The first thing is to make sure that the patient, if he's unconscious, is still breathing and has a pulse. If not, you need to immediately start CPR, and particularly in the cases of adults, is call 911 immediately to have them in transit to pick up the patient. Even if the patient is conscious, but you feel that there's something medically going on that you cannot handle or that may worsen, you need to call 911 to get him transported or her transported by someone who has medical training and apparatuses on board that they can treat the patient as different situations arise. It's important to assist your emergency medical personnel by having information about medications the patient may be taking, any medical history of problems such as high blood pressure, thyroid disease, history of strokes, heart attacks, kidney problems, and so forth. Good history, medical history can help your emergency medical responders quite a bit, as well as the doctors at the ER once you get the patient to the ER. It is not advisable to transport any family member or random person who is having a medical emergency in your car or your own vehicle because you do not have proper equipment and or training to take care of emergencies that may arise while in transit. Call 911 and let those trained to transport do so.